Hello everyone, I'm here with you today to share some tips and hacks for you to be the wellness mascot for yourself and your near and dear ones. I read somewhere that if you remove I with we, illness becomes wellness. So true. In this world of social distancing where we're all trying to thrive, remember, distance is not equal to disconnect or disengagement. I use a very simple 4-to-1 formula to stay engaged and connected just as before. So what is this 4-to-1? Well, once in 4 weeks, I connect with my team through virtual hackathons, celebrate birthdays, or any other personal milestones. Hold a no bar, no agenda meeting. Impulsively, let your guards off and connect. Take a break from routine and talk to people. Secondly, I focus on two aspects of well-being, physical and mental. Being healthy and happy is not just about a good body, but a good mind within a good body. Pick up a hobby that calms you, that puts you at ease. Reading, music, yoga, painting, anything that you define as peace. In my family right now, we're all a club of wannabe chefs, sharing recipes, bonding in the kitchen, you know, enjoying the time that we never had before together with each other. Lastly, one and only you. You have the power to control your wellness. You also have the power to take care and spread compassion. Once a week, reach out to one colleague of yourself. One message, one phone call, one hello will go a long way in holding each other tight in this pandemic. The world outside is uncertain. Times seem tough. Everything seems imperfect. But we can make it slightly better, slightly more perfect by connecting with each other, by reaching out to each other. So, let us create a domino of positivity and wellness by sharing each other's experiences and helping each other see the silver lining during these tough times. Through each one, reach one. Take care, stay safe, stay positive.